Yay, we have more than enough coins in this level.
This isn't the kind of thing I normally deal with. Anyone else want to try? Hello?
What do you normally deal with? I must get every little coin. I'm so stingy.
No problem. Leave this to me.
System sensors realigned. Scanners modulated. Awaiting user input.
Looks like Kang's picking a fight with me personal.
Oh,
better
okay.
Let me try.
Alright, let's go inside.
Oh, I am going to enjoy this. You're out of time, Captain.
Yep, the computer's in work.
Yeah, people tell me that a lot.
I won't stop until everything is mine.
Never give up. I could do this all day.
He's just an a-hole. He's just a motorcycle a-hole. There's nothing about it.
Get off me, woman. Well met, Captain. Good with your fists, but certainly no tactician.
How? Because we worked as a team, Kang. That's how we won, and why you lose.
You poor fools. Did you think this was a game you could win? I will simply rewind the timeline so that your so-called victory never happened. My crystal.
Oh,
thank the stars. Quickly, Ravonna. Hand me the crystal. Ravonna.
Hey, pretty lady.
You. You betrayed me.
Oh, Kang.
I'm impressed.
You've left me no choice.
If you stop this nonsense now...
It was seeing these good people nobly fight on that gave me strength. Strength to stand up to my own oppressor. My captor, my love.
Ravonna!
I can't destroy you.
Ravonna, no!
Quiet, fool! Ravonna, my love.
Which is why my retribution can also be a chance for you to choose another path.
You are trying my...
Whoa. What's he, baby? Yeah, she stole his bike. And like, I don't think he was being like misogynist. I don't think that was like a feminist kind of thing. It was just like, it's the character of a motorcycle gang guy, or no, like just a motorcycle guy being an a-hole to a girl because he's to a woman because she's a woman, you know. Just, or not a motorcycle gang. Just like. Yeah, I corrected myself before. But just, you know, just a guy. Just, it's trying to be a caricature. It's not putting much effort into it. and it's only one person, you know, it's not like it's a group of men, so it's like, I think it's fine. I think I've seen this fine.
So then I smashed down the door, ran straight at them. They panicked, dropping their plasma grenades, blowing the entire wall out.
Hope like this match too.
They all looked so stupid.
We need to be prepared next time.
Dost thou believe there is another threat to Midgard?
There's always another threat.
So you have all the original albums?
Pristine. Even their white album.
Yeah, track 5 is easily the best.
So, what happens now?
Well, without Kang's leadership, we're making short work of the remaining villainous forces.
You have my gratitude, heroes. As soon as the areas are secure, I should be able to use this crystal, returning your realms to their rightful places in time.
And what of Kang?
Don't worry. He's in safe hands.
Yeah, he's a baby.
Don't drop it. I just heated it up.
I am Groot.
No, no, don't just... Well, this ain't worth any amount of money.
So what's stupid about this is, he says he can't eat toast unless it's cut diagonally. But if you watch Age of Ultron, he has toast in his on a plate. And it's cut straight. Oh, never mind. So it's vice versa. It's cut diagonally in Age of Ultron. But he says he can only eat it, like, horizontal. So, like... Yeah, like... So it's... And maybe he was only cooking it for somebody else, so it's fine. We don't see him actually eating it in Ultron. She's very prideful of herself. That's something that's, like, not really Tony... I mean, it is Tony Stark, but it's not... She's doing very hot. Okay, looks like there's gonna be a post-credit scene. Yep, he's still bad.